So this is the military's top secret weapon. It's a lot smaller than I expected.